guard robots, and a volcano lair. Finally, we have a Superman story going.